chapter number 5, places around me. Now I am going to teach you about hospital, places around my home. This is a hospital. Today I am going to teach you about hospital. Okay, we need to go to a hospital when we are sick or hurt. The doctor and the nurses help sick or hurt people get better. Now tell me, whenever you are going to be sick, that time your parents to take you in hospital or market? Tell me fast. Whenever you are going to be sick or hurt, that time your parents are taking, your parents take you in hospital or market? Yes, in hospital, because doctor and nurse hurt people get bit better, right? So whenever you are going to, you are not well, that time you have to go to hospital or your doctor, right? Now next page. Match the places. Match the places by drawing line. Here we have to match the places with the help of drawing line. Okay? This is a picture of school. Then market. He is a doctor. She is a nurse. Then tell me, which place is this? Yes, this is a hospital. Now tell me, where is the hospital? Where is the picture of hospital? This is the picture of hospital. No, this is the picture of hospital. These are students. This is the picture of hospital. Yes, this is the picture of hospital, because doctor is there, nurse is there. So we have to draw the line between this picture, these places and this place. Okay. Now next, tell me which picture is this? Hospital. No. School. No, children are not there. Then tell me which picture, which place is this? Vegetables are there, right? And one lady is buying the vegetables, right? Then tell me which place is this? Yes, this place is market, right? Now tell me which picture is the market, about market? This picture is about market? No. Then, yes, this place is about market. So, we have to draw the line between this place and this place. Now, last.